Yes, I'm here with Ria Sante, who is, by the way, our rookie. Congratulations, Ria. Alright, this is your first season at punong-puno ng pressure yung last two sets nyo, lalo na yung fifth set. Saan mo nakuha yung kumpiyansang yan at na-handle mo yung pressure na yun?
Kasi sabi po ni Sir Vince, kailangan po magpakatatag kami sa game namin ngayon. Kasi nga po, nalagasan po kami ng isang player kasi po umuwi po si Ate Beck. Kasi si Ate Beck po yung main scorer namin, so kailangan pumukpok po talaga kami ngayon.
This is just your fourth game at marami pang susunod. Ano bang kailangan namin asahan at i-expect sa isang Ria Sante for the whole season?
Pipilitin po namin. Pipilitin ko po na gawin yung makakaya ko sa blocking, sa service, sa lahat-lahat po.
At Ria, marami kasing nakakapansin ng glasses mo. Is that your fashion statement?
Hindi po, kasi bawal po ako mag-contact lens.
Alright, so congratulations, Ria. There you have it, our best player of the game, Ria Sante.
I was thinking about her, thinking about me, thinking about us, what we gon' be. Hope in my eyes, so I travel back down that road. When she come back, no one knows. I realize,
I see her face at every turn, yeah. Trying to get my usher on, but I can't let it burn, yeah. And I just hope she know that she the only one I yearn for. I miss her, what will I learn? Didn't give her all my love, I guess now I got my payback. Now I'm in the club thinking all about my baby. Hey, she was so easy to love, but wait, I guess that love wasn't enough.